Ladies and gentlemen, dear Vitaly and Julia, thank you for invitation. It is a great pleasure for me to stay again here in Ukraine. I was often here as a parliamentarian to discuss with your parliamentarians over the energy issues since a long time. And I was the last time here in Ukraine last year for a great film shooting for a film in the German cinemas here on Maidan Place. And the issue was how to come to peace with renewable energies. The link between the old energy, the energy raw materials dependency, and the powerlessness of politicians is great when we see that renewable energies make us independent from foreign raw materials imports. This means, by the way, it is possible to come to a more powerful and more independent policy. Therefore, it is important that Ukraine goes this way, and we see that this way can go only with renewable energies. For example, when you look to the new gas pipeline that makes you more independent from Russia, gas pipeline from Europe to Ukraine, you must be aware that the European gas production is declining very, very fast. You see it in the last years, and so Europe is in the need to buy more gas from Russia. And when you make the bypass only from Russia gas to Europe and back to Ukraine, this is not a good option. The best option is you develop your own energy with renewable energies compared with energy efficiency to reduce your energy consumption. That's the best way to become independent. And the next point is, first, my congratulation to Ukraine to sign as one of the first nations in the world the Paris Agreement for Climate Protection. That is very, very important. You see, European Union followed only last week, later, and therefore Ukraine was a frontrunner in climate protection in Paris. But we must be aware what this means. We have the target signed in Paris to achieve only 1.50 degrees global warming, or perhaps 2 degrees. When we look to the development in the world, what happens now, it is very serious. These are the newest figures from the NOAE in USA, who looked for the world temperature. And we see in 2015 and in 2016, the acceleration of global warming was very, very fast. We had a step so great in 2016, the first half year, that we never have seen in the world, by about 0.2 degrees global warming. We stay nearly at 1.5, and our target is about 1.1, and our target is 1.5. We must fear that we reach this global warming already in 2020. What is necessary in this really very serious situation? We must come to a world with zero emission, because more emission of climate gases caused by oil, natural gas and coal will increase the world temperature more and more. We have to stop the emissions. This means we have to go to 100% renewable energies. And many scientists say, when we really want to have a chance to achieve climate goals from Paris Agreement, we have to come to 100% renewables worldwide by 2030. This is the latest point what we have to achieve. And this is the best combination for you in Ukraine. When you have 100% renewable energy system, you are completely independent from foreign raw materials imports. Climate protection is the same as a strategy for political independence. So, let's go very fast to these issues. What are the main points to achieve 1.5 degrees global warming, or better, to cool down the Earth, to come to a point that we must not fear more weather disasters as we see everywhere in the world? We need two strategies. One is already mentioned. It is zero emission economy worldwide. In energy sector, the switch to 100% renewables. But the second pillar is as important. We must take out the carbon from the atmosphere to clean the atmosphere from overloaded carbon to cool down the Earth.